What is that? Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Gross. It looks like flesh. Is that skin?
Yes, I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh, that voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out. Thank you.
my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom.
Useless old hag. Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Nuh-uh. Something sharp. disturbingly satisfying.
You... I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever.
Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient? This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place. Sadness?
Thank you.
Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Signature. So he designed this whole place? Who are you, Thomas Rekovich? that's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
Another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wire. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
A spirit well. I could absorb some of that energy.
I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together.